Hello and welcome to the Piano Hour, your daily dose of excellent piano music.
Brought to you by Piano Fischer and Yamaha Pianos.
Our featured artist today, Jan Eschke. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the Piano Hour.
Thank you. thank you. This was a tune written by the Munich bass player Harald Scharf. In English it's Harald Sharp. If you like to listen to very bad English, then you are absolutely right. The next tune is called Norweger. I wrote it about 10 or 12 years ago. I never visited Norway, but I think it sounds a little bit like this.
Thank you.
This was a tune written by Antonio Carlos Jobim, Corcovado. English title, Quiet Night of Quiet Stars, in A minor. And now we come to something totally different. It's a tune called Das Wasserschwein. I actually don't know how it, the English name, Wasserschwein. Capybara, that's the Wasserschwein. And I wrote it some days ago, so I hope the best.
Thank you.
Das Wasserschwein. Capybara. I'm not absolutely secure about this title. Maybe it's not the right. Maybe you have another idea. Just write it to me. Next tune is an old jazz standard. All the Things You Are, Jerome Kern. And the arrangement I stole from a great piano player in Munich, Leonid Čižek. But it's not the same, it's just an idea. I stole the idea. The last tune of the first half, and this is called the mystery tune.
Thank you.
The Piano Hour will take a short break. When we return, we will present the answer to our mystery song. To participate in our CD giveaway, just type your answer A, B, C or D in the comment field below. Also, our artists will give a glance into the art of piano playing with the Piano Minute. And finally, in times like these, where the income of performing musicians has dropped literally by 100%, please support our artists by clicking the donation link below. Even the smallest amount helps tremendously. Thank you so very much. The Piano Hour will take a short break. When we return, we will present the answer to our mystery song. To participate in our CD giveaway, just type your answer A, B, C or D in the comment field below. Also, our artists will give a glance into the art of piano playing with the Piano Minute. And finally, in times like these, where the income of performing musicians has dropped literally by 100%, please support our artists by clicking the donation link below. Even the smallest amount helps tremendously. Thank you so very much.
So, welcome back from the intermission. So, I have the solution for you about the mystery song. I tried not to play the following tune. Yes. Next we come to the Piano Minute. So, one of the special techniques or piano gimmicks I like very much is taking some drum techniques on the piano. So maybe just for the sound. I show you. This is just playing. For those of you that play the drums also, I do it sometimes. And so we have to practice all the rudimental stuff. And you can even play it on the piano. It's no problem at all. If you play this right, left, hand-to-hand technique, it's on the piano. Can start to play the high tom and the low tom. And the very good thing about the piano is that you have 88 toms, so you can do whatever you want. Techniques in chords. So if you part this maybe G minor 9 into two sounding parts, voice 1 and 3 and 2 and 4, you can also play some paradiddles. I love this. The next tune I play is an old jazz standard from Richard Rodgers called Lover. Thank you. From Richard Rogers. And now to do something completely different. It's a tune called Tango. I wrote it by myself. Just listen. Thank you. now to a very old tune. I think it's from the last century. I wrote it. It's really old, but I think nobody knows it yet. So, listen to the tune called Zalzibar. This one was loud, and now we come to a great Finnish tune by a great Finnish composer, Arthur Jäävele, called Ripusilan Hambu.
Thank you.
This was a tune called Cantaloupe Island by Herbie Hancock, and the arrangement was also by the composer. Okay, thanks for listening. Here is the last tune, and it is a traditional from Sweden, and it's called Visa I Backa. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you for staying with us. Again, please support our artists by clicking the donation link below. Stay safe, servus, and goodbye from Munich. Thank you for staying with us. Again, please support our artists by clicking the donation link below.